Oh my god, Napalm Man. I guess I'd ask why you do so much damage, but I guess you're also shooting bombs at me. Oh, because there's nothing about it. Well, yeah, yeah. Pheromones doesn't actually do that much damage. But yeah, he's. Oh. See, I like moderately hard bosses.
See, I tend to like not hard bosses.
We don't like playing most games. I'm getting worse at this all of a sudden.
Are you getting burned out or what?
Maybe. I might have to give up on this one too. Again, though, I won't downvote the level because at least it has some, it has merits. It has some interesting things. This is an interesting fight, even if I don't like it. Your Bulbman boss was no problem. I mean, I know what, I know what you're saying. That one wasn't. I'm not a pro player, I'll say that. I'm high casual. Maybe. Yeah, I'm done with this level. I give.
Alright, are there any other help? Oh, he's going to lurk, so I guess you can search for other ones now.
Ugh.
Maybe you can find ones that aren't quite so relentless.
I mean, the thing is, the levels and like the bosses are so mean. Much harder than the levels.
Bosses are mean.
Water Tower version 12 updated. This sounds like a very refined level.
That
if it's...
sounds like a Bubble Man kind of level or Dive Man kind of level.
What the what? The what? Oh, we're playing as base and double jump enabled? Well, I can double jump.
Or is there a Water Man?
No, there's an Aquaman.
Aquaman.
Oh, but I don't have a gun.
Why not?
I have... Oh, I see. I have a limited regular gun. Why? What's this then? I don't understand what's going on. Oh, I'm underwater now. Can do his dashy and jump. And why he don't understand it. Oh, double hot dogs! They're scary. Alright, I got the treble boost, which I have infinite of. Oh, it's this! Oh, well, it's a shmup now.
Yay!
I mean, kind of floaty. It's kind of floaty. You know, these aren't even a threat. Oh, God. What the what? What was I supposed to do about those? I can't shoot straight up, game! Oh god, I changed weapons!
Unless you're on a ladder, then you can shoot straight up.
There's just dog sitting on spikes. He's fine.
Isn't there some games where you can shoot straight up on a ladder?
Not in Mega Man.
I thought there was.
And there are no ladders for me to be on. See, is it a damage? Is it a tank in the looks? I don't get it. Not at all. Oh, there's Top Man. Wait, this is an interesting fight. Oh god, it's another one of these fights. Again, it's an interesting fight. I'm not thumbs upping this level though because of that stupid force damage climb. Or borderline force damage. These tellies don't drop items. That's not good. Yes, they do. They're just not dropping health. Okay, this isn't that hard. I'll beat it. Fusion!
Ha!
This is easy. I mean, I am flying and it's top, man. He just... This fight goes on too long. He dies because you lose focus from the fight's length. 28 hits is a kind of a lot. And you can just heal at any time. Why is this level thumbs up so high? Did someone hack cheat? Like, make multiple thumbs up-y accounts? I mean, it's not terrible, it's just not any good. I mean, I guess it's interesting fighting a boss who's just off up there just doing his own thing, but... I guess that's what that Napalm Man was, wasn't it? Oh no, I'm on spikes!
Well, stop it. Wait, which boss fight was it that happens in the real games?
I don't think it does to any.
Well, I thought there was one boss fight that spikes on one of the corners that you... Or no, right in the center of the map.
Oh, one of the Wily fights does it.
Oh, is it a Wily fight?
Yeah. Could not connect to the... Alright. Tropical Spindrill Castle that is also run by Iceman, I guess.
Why on earth would you have that?
What? It has a charge shot, actually, and no weapons. Oh god, it's these things. It's the TBM Castle.
Ah, you're gonna get squished. You're gonna get poked and then squished.
They're insta-death, touching them. Unless you stand on it. Oh, God, no!
Does it make you sad?
Yeah. Oh, wait, I can kill them. I forgot I can kill them. In that case, what's this level about, even? I guess you could platform on them, but... You can also just kill them? There's some free health.
It's a trap.
Seriously?! Again, if there's a game you want, just tell me.
Mm-hmm.
If there's a game you're interested in, tell me.
I'm fine.
Oh, alright. Looks like you're trying to go to sleep again. Oh, okay. Oh. What is this? Okay. Oh.
So is this just a trap level, then?
No, it's like, there's nothing, but occasionally there is. Everything's either a non-threat or just...
So it's not gonna get a good rating for you.
It's probably not getting a rating. I'm merciful like that.
You downrated one of his levels.
Yeah. It was bad.
It was funny.
It was... messy.
What's wrong with messy?
It's bad.
Messy's not bad.
It can be.
No. I refuse.
Alright, so what was I supposed to do here? Alright, I'm supposed to fall. Got it. Oh, okay. You know, I call them spin drills. They have a name. I don't remember what it is. Oh, God! Rip! Oh, unrip. Oh, I stubbed my toe on a drill.
Well, don't. It hurts.
Yeah. Da-da-ba-da. It has Napalm Man music, though, so that's good. What's this? Rip the spike. Rip me.
Did you rip?
Yes. I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay. It's like, baby, little puzzles. Level gets better over time. Got it. Help!
You got squashed.
I got stuck. I glitched.
You got squashed because you latch?
No, I mean, I was climbing the ladder crooked, so I couldn't move. I'm proud of me, aren't you? Whatever. What?
Looked really funny on the screen.
What's this?
You're just jiggle, jiggle, jiggle in place.
Oh no!
Explode.
Who put drills in the boss corridor? Oh no, it's Iceman!
But he's stuck.
And his drill friends. Oh god, it's Iceman. Oh, but he's way weaker. Oh, Iceman apparently is allergic to just being shot.
I mean, I don't react very well to being shot either.
Yeah, but you wouldn't die just being shot like four times.
Yeah, I probably would.
Wimp. That one's trying to tell a story. Ring Plateau Mark 2. Oh no. I should have known it was big. It's a plateau. Okay, I have drills, a ball, and a dog. And a character select? Proto Man has a shield, but only when he's jumping. Uh oh, it's Toho Remix. This is the price you pay for a fan game. Random Toho in your music. Oh, he reflects bullets. I mean, this is not bad music, at least. It just has no reason to be here.
Because level edit communities are full of Toho.
But why?
I don't know. It's just true. There's a huge thing in the Super Mario World level community as well.
I've noticed.
Like, it was colossal.
Right, I mean, the biggest ASM you can do is just put in a Toho fight, right?
All the time.
Can you use a shield while standing? Yeah. I should have been Bass. Oh, it's not too late to change. Alright, you can't double jump. His attack is super weak. Got it. Makes sense. This is fair.
Is this a base?
Yes. Mr. Headfin's guy. He can dash and he knows how to move his arms so he can aim.
But does that Kong have a funny face?
No, he is Bass. And why he don't understand. Oh, I could go into water, but... Yeah, let's. water broke.